We want to urge the government to ensure that the perpetrators of violence of any forms, either burglars who break into people's businesses, are brought to book. And for the current skirmishes in Narok, we want to urge the government to look out for the perpetrators, those who instigated, those who triggered that kind of animosity. But I also want to urge the communities living in Narok to live in harmony and to know that you cannot choose a neighbor. Your neighbor is your neighbor. However bad or good they are, we must learn how to live together. And we must learn to be patient with one another. Even if there is something wrong that has gone, let us address the wrongdoings in an amicable way. And if we can be able to do that, then we shall have a better nation, a better people. And for us, always is reconciliation, it is forgiveness, it is restoration, it is reformation. We need ourselves to reform every aspect of life.